So we're here with world famous artist Mubarak Muhammad. How you feeling today, Mubarak?
Well, I'm blessed to be alive, that's for sure.
I agree with you on that. We're all blessed. So tell me, what are we going to look at right now?
We're going to look at my latest portrait of world middleweight champion, pound for pound best in the middleweight division.
19 knockouts in a row.
We call him Triple G.
Okay. And here's the unveiling exclusive for EsNews. That's badass. That's a great man. I've seen you do portraits for Mike Tyson, Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao. How long did it take you to do this one?
It took a few days.
That's really cool.
You like it?
Great job, I do.
Thank you.
You should make posters and reprints. Looks like them, everything.
Okay.
No tattoos.
Yeah, no tattoo. He don't have no tattoo.
No.
Yeah.
The yellow band, hand wraps, like the colors of his country, Kazakhstan. Hold on, let me take a picture with you. Okay, let's talk boxing. Gennady Golovkin, Floyd Mayweather. What do you think?
That's not going to happen.
Why not? People want to see it.
I don't think Floyd would get... That's just my opinion. Anything could happen.
Okay.
But I just don't think it'll happen because Floyd, he's comfortable with that 147. The most he'll go is 154, if anything.
But, so who's next for Floyd then?
I don't know how true it is, but I know you've heard the stories. They're trying to do a rematch.
You think so?
With the Pacquiao situation, so I don't, you know.
Well, listen, Manny was injured, so maybe if Manny's in an even playing field, it could have a different result. We don't know until we see Manny fight Floyd.
Right. In the meantime. You have Sean Porter. Kell Brook. You have
Sean Porter's fighting.
Timothy Bradley.
That's true. Timothy Bradley's fighting Jesse Vargas.
Yeah.
Sean Porter is fighting Adrian Broner. That's a great fight.
They are fighting?
Yes, June 20th. It's on.
No.
At the MGM in Vegas.
You said Sean Porter.
Sean Porter's fighting Adrian Broner.
Not Kell Brook.
No, Kell Brook is fighting Frank Gavin on May 30th in England.
Yeah.
All right, Mubarak.
Any one of those guys would be a formidable opponent for Floyd. You know, I think so, you know.
Absolutely. There you have a Mubarak. People want to check out your art, tell them where to go.
Go to MubarakArt.com.
There you have it. Very, very talented. EsNewsReporting.com and Malisic Bike reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Malisic Bike reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at SecBack. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie SecBack.